Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Juice WRLD new song with Trippy Red, Call Me, Tell Me You Love Me. Even saying this, it looks kind of sad because Juice WRLD used to be one of my favorite artists. Like, literally crazy, bro. I used to stream his song like crazy. Like, I literally get sad every time I hear a song about him, knowing that he's not here anymore. I don't know, the song with the Godzilla with Eminem, he did a chorus but he wasn't there. This song literally just came on and I'm like, sometimes he was one of my favorite, like literally one of my favorites. But rest in peace to the legend, man. Rest in peace to the legend. Anyway, now we're going to be reacting to his song today. So before we get into this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment down below to any other video you guys want me to react to. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Big shout out to Lyrical Lemonade. I forgot to say that. Big shout out to Lyrical Lemonade. Obviously, Cole Bennett, because he's the one behind all of this. So yeah, big shout out to Cole Bennett because he's been always with recording video for Juice WRLD, and it's great. Since Lucid Dreams, yo, that was a banger. That was literally crazy. So yeah, big shout out to Cole Bennett, man, doing big. Trippy Red, Juice WRLD. Tell me you love me and you gon' stay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me, won't go nowhere. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Bitch, I'm a druggie. So can you have my drugs for me when I get lonely? Can you be my company? Drugs to the brain. Swerving inside of a Benz truck. I cannot stay in my lane. Juice, man. Oh, that's his. I think, yeah, that's his girlfriend. Yeah, that 100% should be his girlfriend, because he wouldn't kiss another girl if he wasn't his girlfriend. That's what I'm saying. Oh my days, she must be so devastated. Like, yo, all my thoughts and prayers for you, man. Literally, for real. Also for your families, and literally to all your like closest friends, now like, literally everyone, because like this is sad, bro. It's literally sad. Way, me or no one. If you leave, I'll take your life away like you were no one. So tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Tell me it'll be okay. Tell me you love me. Tell me everything will be okay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me and you gon' stay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me, won't go nowhere. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. On my sleep ball with it like a throwback. Mine in the clouds, I won't ever come back home. We fight through a text, using all caps. Fuck this, screw that, you saying to see you back home. Well, baby girl, I don't wanna do that, it's true that you the only home I know. Without you, all it ever does is snow. My voice too deep for an average hoe. Babe, welcome to my world, dark and confusing. Get lost in it, often the same way I'm lost in you. And it's often my mind that I'm losing. See, half of it stuck in a pill, but I'm high confused. Don't even know what the fuck I be doing. Pray every day that I'm far from a nuisance. Trying to figure out how to live with a blueprint. So give you the heart out my chest, cause I know that it's true. Oh damn, bro, this guy is just incredible. This guy is just amazing. Like, oh my days. Tell me you love me, you gon' stay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me, won't go nowhere. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Tough, man. In Loving Memory of Gerard Higgins, Juice WRLD. And actually, literally, I found out that his name, like, literally, Juice WRLD came from Tupac. He was inspired by Tupac. So Juice, he was one of the Tupac, one of the movies that was one of the characters that about a movie that Tupac was starring in. And then WRLD is like, yeah, the whole world. So like, his WRLD. So basically, Juice WRLD is like, you know, Tupac's name Juice, character's name Juice, and he basically in his WRLD. So yo, that was crazy. Legends Never Die, that's true. Directed by Cole Bennett, directed and edited by Cole Bennett. Big shout out to Cole Bennett, man. Like, for real. Jesus. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Take it easy. And peace.